Hi guys, Merry Christmas, welcome back to my channel. So it is the 31st of December. I have not done a video since we were traveling, but now we are back to the greenhouse. As you can see, it's a forest. So today is pruning day. We have a team on the ground and also I am on the ground, and we are going to do a video on just updates of what has happened. So today we are pruning tomatoes. So we are going to start with pruning this big one that is taller than me. So things like this are suckers. You need scissors like this so that they don't end up running like this, and then this will create a wound or infection. So you have to use the proper tools. So make sure you remove the suckers only, not the flowers. So basically, you just go around, you just get the scissors to do it. So you have to go around looking for them. These are the small ones that I'm saying you can remove with your hand. But eventually, by the time we're done, this forest will be looking as bushy as it is. So guys, let's do this. So like this one, that's how you know a sucker. This is the leaf, this one. Sorry, this one is the leaf, and then this is the plant. This is the vine you should keep, and then you should keep the leaf because it's making food for this flower, as you can see. So this is where it looks like a U. The part growing in between is a sucker because it become a vine as well. So what you should do, experts say that you should remove all the suckers from the bottom and you're left with one, but new studies have shown that those are not giving enough fruit to survive and just to give yourself enough profit. So you remove and you're left with three only. So you have to keep every week to go around and remove the suckers. Obviously, because of Christmas, we have not done that, but it's a good thing. When plants are not interfered with, they get to thrive. But now that you're going to be passing through in between here, I'm going to show you the final product after we've removed all the suckers and the tall ones. We have dropped them so that they can continue growing. The thing with most greenhouses are short, so if the tomato reaches the roof, it will stop growing, and we need it to fruit for 6 to 8 months. So I'll show you also how I drop, but for now we are removing suckers. So here are the carrots. They seem to be doing just fine. They are really growing big and thick. Not well spaced, but I think they'll be okay. So yeah, let's see what this one has. Ooh. Oh, and quite long, very long. Yeah, so that looks good. We're going to harvest this and your salad. Yes. Already know I am a fan of cucumbers. They just make my soul. They just make my soul. Oh, look at this one. It's looking so yummy.
So good. So good.
Hiding behind. Everyone is trying to protect themselves. Can we this out so that we see them now? And yeah. Twist it. It's a bit prickly, but touch the bottom, it's not prickly. Pull it. Yeah. This one is also ready too. Just pull it like that, and we have cucumbers. We're making our salad. Oh, so yummy. Let's put it together with the carrot and just go and see how they are doing. Look at those flowers, so many flowers. Flowers equals fruit, so we are happy. the future is looking good. I need to stop this out of this when they come out. I'm supposed to tie them with a string because they have very weak vines. See? So many flowers. The rain brings a lot of joy to my heart because I've been trying to grow cucumbers for since I think August. Education is not the same. Yes. So I'm loving this. Look at that. Look under.
So beautiful.
And this one. And you need to weed. Yeah, I need the seeds are not giving us a break. So beautiful. So yummy. This whole line is cucumbers. So guys, if you want some, please come and get. Yes.